This drill could be used as a warm-up drill to encourage players to practice the art form of ripping, where you concentrate on pulling downwards through the chest.